He is as scheduled and as known to everybody. Government has already come out with the required SOPs in three parts mostly. One is for the opening, this way or that way, of the Ratna Bhandar, both Bhitar and Bahar, and then taking custody of the ornaments and the jewellery stacked therein in both the Bhandars and section wise to different rooms already selected inside the Garbhagriha. And today we convened the meeting. In the meeting, we resolved to proceed to go ahead with the opening and the taking care of the ornament aspect, since there will be certain requirements to be provided by or managed by the state government in the matter of Manti Ganti. Manti Ganti will take some time. After the government gives its nod in its full preparation to provide man machineries, we will be going ahead with that. As per the discussion in the committee and the paramarsha of the Purohits, the Mukti Mandap, we are planning to open it. The right time for opening, as per their advice, appears to be 1:28. Now we will be proceeding to temple to take stock of the arrangements already, and in the process we will definitely stick to our timing of 1:28 to open the lock. SOP is prepared by government. It's a confidential document. It is up to the government to talk about the SOP, but SOP contains variety of things. So who will be the persons going, what are the procedures to be followed in the even opening, even taking out the materials from inside the Bhitar Bahar Bhandar to the outside, the places earmarked. Therefore, it's not a matter of discussion before the media. If government likes, government may open it to the public.
As it is very confidential and sensitive issue, so there will be any video recording officially?
Yes, official video recording, two sets of video recordings will be there, and there will be two certifications.
So after 78 years, it's going to be reopened. How it will be challengeable?
No, it is challenging one, definitely. We don't know what is the position inside. It is not open after 85, the last opening, and therefore it is definitely challenging. We are taking all precautions. Government has also given us so many advisories in the by way of SOP. We will be definitely taking care, and we hope it is work involving the Lord Jagannath. Lord Jagannath will definitely bless us in working out, and he will also drive us in completing the entire project. Both the options are open. SOP already prescribed. If the keys are working, we have been informed that the key in the treasury of the district has been taken into custody. But we hope key will work. If the key works, it is all right. If the key doesn't work, it is also all right. We will open it.